Right. Yo, oh, I think I sink it. Oh, wait, no, it sinks. Okay, dude. Okay, so it even tells you the hybrid weapon scope, plus more. Advanced hogs. War hogs. Let's just, okay, I'm just gonna look at the rec packs. Okay, Hog Wild update pack. Let's see what we got in here. We got a Vespian. Oh, no, you gotta enable your audio too. But yeah, we can talk about it. Dude, so not only did they add, like, different warhogs, they added like different colored warhogs. Yo, me and you have to jump in that sword kneeler warhog and try it out. But what's this? Extreme new racing Carthage combines wildlife rugged terrain, heavy weapons, and insane driving skill. Advanced warhog with heavy armor and greatly increased speed. I was saying they should stop like just adding armored warhogs and just have speed warhogs. I think the scouts should be naturally, yeah, scouts should be naturally faster too. Yeah, you were saying that's a monkey? Alright. Mm-hmm. Well, let's just read these that I got here. Yeah, that's gonna be cool. And the question is, does the shield just protect the warhog, or does it protect the inhabitants of the warhog? Except that maybe it does just the passenger, not the gunner. That would be a reason to keep a bigger reason besides having a bit more cover on the passenger seat than the gunner seat to switch seats. That way you could switch to like a shielded compartment. But let's see here. Unit sea forces allied with arbors to access the Artesian Armorer's technology unearthed in Sigilio's past. Improved warhog with high acceleration rockets and faster reload time. So the Vespian rocket hog, what it's sounding like, have you used that legendary rocket launcher that has the insanely fast travel time? Oh, it. Yeah. So basically that's what that's sounding like. It's gonna be like that two clip high explosion, speed boost, jump boost, rocket. Experiments with 70s crystal explosives and Singili shield technology are being pioneered by UNSC forces working with the Arbiter. Advanced warhog with needle firing chain gun and... Okay, I can't read that. My broadcasting sign is in the way. But... I'm just gonna look. What they added a new armor set. I'm wondering what rarity. Okay, it's uncommon. The Steiner armor set is uncommon, so that means. Oh, they added the interceptor Ritkus as well, which is rare as well. Rare, uncommon. So I just have two armor sets to go through and unlock with my silvers. I almost wish they stop adding emblems, because I'm getting sick of all the emblems. But with the update, I'm not. I know, but at least now with the update, you don't have to unlock them in your pack along with all your others. They're not permanent unlocks anymore. Seems like they added two. No, wait. They didn't add any visors, but they added two armor sets. They added a grunt, and it's like a grunt birthday party. They added number 11. No, wait. I just haven't gotten that one. Never mind. They didn't add that. Crash? No. There's a couple of emblems they probably added. Oh, yeah. Here, I'll let you over to my thing. Just let me finish looking at going over these dances. Look skyward. Yeah. Include your audio. I don't want to talk to no one. I don't want the stream to think I'm talking to no one.
Alright, I'm going to invite you so we can test out the warhog.
Dude, I don't even know how many of these dances are new. Was Luke Skyward, the one with the sniper rifle on his shoulder, was that there before? Flanker I know was there before. Patrol came out with the BR update. Patrick McCary's been out for a while. Old school. So they didn't add any new stances. Assassinations. I have a lot of them. I actually have old legendary assassinations. Take a look. I think that's a new one, isn't it? Helping hand. I think they added helping hands and take a look. I don't know though. Any new skins? Come on. No, no new skins either. Oh, actually, well, they added. I'm just looking at the rares, really. But I think they added the ultra rare.
Okay, I invited you. Skin.
Yeah, I saw that. Hold up, I'm just looking over everything. So it seems like as far as power, you haven't seen any new power weapons, did you? I'm scrolling through here.
No,
really
the
quick.
One of the new, no, not power weapons. The only weapon that I saw that was new is a hybrid scope, the carbine scope that's on the SMG now.
All right, so let's see what we got for vehicles. Nothing new in the corpse. Nothing new with the mantises. Okay. So corp rocket hog, tundra, urban, Vespin, Oni, woodland. So they only added the Vespin rocket hog. The rally scout hog. We're gonna see so many green warhogs just driving around. So I guess I need to do the silver packs just so I can get the new warhogs. Sword kneeler warhog. Yeah. So I just needed to get the blues to get the warhogs and the four new armor sets. Didn't add any, like any new boosters or anything. All right. Do you want me to just join on you? I think I can.
Yeah.
Oh wait. Oh, you're not him. Shoot.
I'm Metroid.
Yeah. I wish there was a party thing as well. All right, guys. Me and Metroid are gonna jump into a. Whoa! He added me as a friend finally. It's been like 2 weeks. All right, guys, we're gonna jump in this game and try out this new warhog. Do not, if it's available, don't do turbo. Even though I'm looking here and I see it's not there, but just don't do turbo, because then everyone's gonna have something to destroy it. How much you wanna bet we jump in and we're like one of the five warhogs out there on the road?
I'm sure we are, because I bet nobody. I'm sure everybody knows about it. I don't think anybody's gonna want to risk to use it. But I'm just using it for the hell of it for your stream.
Yeah. Flipping. Okay, I'm just, like, I was looking at the preview update. There's no one actually on YouTube that has any sort of, like, actual footage of this stuff yet that I can find. I guess I should probably take it off, like, popular. Let's see. Filters. Yeah, have you ever used, YouTube filters? It's a really good way to find, like, people who don't really post stuff. Yeah, no views, no subscribers, and so there's an update pack, some dude doing an update pack, but all these guys are like no views people. It's so once I found the filters in YouTube, it blew my mind away how many low sub people you can find. All right, where
are
we going?
Hey, wait, you're putting this on YouTube, right?
Oh yeah, I'm putting this.
Like
on YouTube.
Like you can hear the voices and stuff, right?
Yeah, as long as your voice is enabled. Just kind of ignore those two in the background playing Halo Wars, and we'll be fine. It won't sound like we're talking to crazy people. Oh, we joined already. Oh gosh, the Rex might not be working. Just spawn
actually,
it.
Actually, no, I have 6 Rex, so.
Yeah, I'll be able to level the 6. But there's a Banshee.
Are
in the
you
air.
At home?
Yeah. I'm at home, there's a Banshee in the air, and we're losing this match already. Let's All just right, use
so
the let's just use the racetrack I'm one. I'll get a overshield. And get some load up and then get a, like a rocket launcher, and we'll see what we can do with a rocket launcher. I think I can afford a rocket launcher.
I'm at red team and I was running to blue team's home. Okay, no, never mind. I can just commit suicide.
Alright, meet me at the home base. I got a. I'm getting a rocket launcher and stuff.
Red confirmed.
You gotta get the vehicle though. Get the faster one. Get like the scout. I wanna just try see how fast it is. I'll wait for you in the back. They're not about to win anytime really soon, unless they get the Promethean.
Oh, he killed. What the hell? My own teammate just killed me.
That sucks.
Alright.
No weapons.
Oh, I'm seeing right now on my screen. On my screen, somebody's using the Needler Warhog. Oh my god.
Wait, does it have a cool little kill cam? I'm not even paying attention over there.
Oh
Yo,
my gosh, that is really cool looking.
Enemy captured the west.
Oh god, which one are you? I need you to get your.
I have to let somebody kill me because I keep spawning over here at blue. All right,
we'll spawn. Just spawn
right
with
now.
The vehicle. Yeah, just spawn with the vehicle. You don't have to get in home. Yep, man.
I'll try,
do the scout hog because I have a rocket launcher. Just do the scout hog.
I'm gonna spawn with the Needler Warhog.
No. Do the scout hog. I have a rocket launcher, man. And they're
scout
winning.
Hog, I don't have
enemy
those.
Yeah, do you have a? Do you have the faster scout hog?
Enemy nearing victory.
Scout hog. Rally scout hog. Oh, the
yeah.
green one.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Rally scout hog. I want to see how fast it is. Get it out of here, cause I have a rocket launcher. I'm gonna be on the left side. I'm gonna get over shield.
Right behind.
All right, sit.
Oh, this guy has speed to keep it. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, keep it in the back. I'm getting over shield so they don't take me out as easily.
Red confirmed.
Where are you? All right. No, 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 no. All right, let's go. Oh my gosh, this thing is really fast.
The thing is pretty fast. I can't believe. Oh my gosh, it feels more like.
Don't hit him.
Slippery.
Well, I mean, obviously, guys. Go, oh god, leg. Oh, I got him.
Big lag. Big lag. Horrible lag. All right. Horrible lag. Cut off my leg. All right. Should I spawn a different warhog or no?
No. I don't know. Dude, we destroyed that tank though.
You did?
Yeah, I got him with the rocket launcher. That was amazing. Oh god, there's another tank.
Remnant hunters at the mine shaft.
There's another tank out here.
Freaking fan! Oh my gosh, dude! In this game, I only have five deaths and one kill. That is like the worst I've ever done.
I'm gonna just jump in this guy's tank. Oh, I got shot off before I could actually get in. That's funny. They just ran over their own teammate.
Alright, so there's literally no point to this game at all, so I'm just gonna just run out. I guess until next Warzone, I'll pull out Warhog.
Yeah, we need to pull it out early where there isn't like five tanks and a Banshee. And
yeah, because like, they don't require
but
that
by
many
all means, try to kill that Banshee. Oh, we just jacked that Banshee.
The Sword Needle, the Warhog is only 3 wrecks. Rally Warhog is only 2. And the Rocket one is 5. Okay, this one is the same Heliopass improved Warhog with high
the tank is rolling
acceleration
up.
Rockets and faster reload time.
I'm gonna get the Splinter Grenade Expert. I haven't actually used that one in a while. But I feel like I have legit reason to. No. That's so fast. Like, I saw the other Warhog going by and I'm like, hey, let me in.
He just hit me. And I'm surprised I didn't die.
They updated that so you can die fast, better. I wonder if that was in preparation for this. Because you used to be able to just walk backwards and survive hits. There's a dude with a Warhog. I saw him go back here. I didn't see him. Oh, he's still back here.
We got Spartans here.
Alright, I'm gonna get ready to throw a grenade at him.
No, you have to be kidding me!
That's a loss, Spartans.
I remembered my flipping pulse nade. I was just gonna lay it down right in front of me. He might have actually still gotten the kill. I'm glad that match went over quick because I didn't wanna. I got like one tank destruction in that vehicle though. That was amazing though, how fast that was. I'm gonna be behind the wheel and just experience it, you know? Alright, I wanna look at how the symbol looks on that, loadout weapon. So does the assault rifle? Yeah, the assault rifle has it as well, doesn't it? Hybrid AR. Oh good, there's only like, they only have to put the hybrid scope on like the normal. At least for the AR. Yeah, they don't have any upgrades. Why don't they have I have a feeling they meant to put a symbol on it. Cause doesn't the recon usually have a symbol? Or no? Or wrong? I might be wrong. No, they don't have symbols, but they're only putting the symbols with the hybrid. Okay, that's weird. Would have been interesting to see like a hybrid pistol, but they haven't done much with the pistol, which is fair because you switched to it faster than any other weapon. Wait, do you have the Wheelman power up? Or whatever it's called?
No, I don't think so. I don't even know what that is.
Dude, I have so many... Oh, it's from Halo 4. They put it back in with the last update, actually. Dude, I have so many boosts. I have a legendary XP boost and AI... I have 3 AI Gambit kills? You have to be kidding me. Okay, well, I'm just going to be using all my RP ones because I want to get some rec packs open. Or whatever.
I think Halo is actually coming up better now because, like, especially when it comes to the weapons and stuff, the way how they're adding all this new stuff and the old stuff is
All
it
right, whatever.
feels like Halo again.
Yeah, I got 2,000 rec points, but it's not showing up in my requisition, so rip in peace rec system. I guess it's just not loading the recs up.
Hey, do you
Best
like the new plasma rifle or no?
Value. The new what? Plasma
the
repeater?
New plasma rifle. No,
you
the
say,
plasma
you
rifle, the red
you
one.
Say, yeah, you say new. It's just, they could have added a lot more. Or something else. But with that update, I'm not going to complain too much, because with that update, they did make it so the Hydra can lock on to, like, three people at a time.
It's just the only thing I don't like about that update is the plasma rifle. I mean, like, I love the plasma rifle. It's, like, my favorite gun. It's just, like, the way how it sounded too toyish. If they made it sound more mean, it would have been a lot better.
It's not like I don't like the sound, but it's actually just like the storm rifle. It's pretty damn good against taking down shields. I just wish they would have
that's the
done
thing that I like about
it.
The only downside is the way how it sounds. It sounds too much like the plasma pistol. They should have left the sound alone how it was before.
Maybe I'll use one in this next match, which isn't loading too fast, unfortunately. Initiating warzone simulation. All right, there we go. Oh, dude, Battle Noctis is perfect for this too. All right. Do you want to wait until we hit 5 or 6 racks before we yield? No, wait. We should do that as soon as possible. Never mind.
Yeah, as soon as possible, so we can get
that. Yeah. If I hit 3 racks, I'll use the overshield. Oh, there you are. You're right next to me.
Alright, let's just stick together, where are you?
I'm on the left. He's up in that A.
Going straight for that,
home base secure. Lockdown disabled.
I'm gonna spawn the fast, machine gun rocket, gun,
Level
Warhawk.
Two recs available.
The rally, Warhawk.
Rec confirmed.
Oh, boys. It seems to come out of the gate a little bit faster. Oh my gosh, the gas tanks are yellow too. Where are you? What's your little tank? Sally or something?
I'm still at home. Sarah. That's my girlfriend's name, Sarah. It's,
I see it. I'm behind you. You're going the wrong way. Alright, let's go.
Wow, that is really cool. They're yellow. That's really cool. The gas tanks are yellow.
Yeah, I know, right?
Let's go.
Look how fast we go too. Okay, this guy's climbing up the side there. On the left. I don't know. Do you want to get in here and try to block it? I don't know if our teammates are in here. Yeah, our teammates are in here. Let's help them out. By help them out, I mean let's not kill them.
I mean, the shooting wise,
I'm just
it
stay in the
feel
bottom.
Like a difference.
It's definitely way faster though. There's a lot more supply to it. Alright, let's go out here.
I think the overheating system is not as fast as the others. Because I see the bar is going really slow.
It always went slow. Just shoot anyone. Stop shooting. Shoot any. I'll drive back in. I just want to make sure no one jumps up over the top. Alright, I'm going to drive back in so we can get some more wrecks. Watch, make sure no one else. Alright. I'm not gonna waste this wreck by going to the monument, but we're gonna go to the other base. Try to see if you can't get shots from the Hydra. Keep a watch out for any balloons, but I'm not.
Move a little bit to the right. A little bit to the right. Oh damn it! All right, he went a little.
Get the little flying drone thing, then. If you can't shoot him, shoot the drone.
Watcher.
Yeah. Wait, there's a blue guy. They're shooting us now. We got down to our left. Yeah, I know your shield's gotta be low. Oh, what's that?
Yeah.
Needler Hog? I wonder if
No, that was the regular Needler. No, yeah, the Needler Hog is.
Oh, the Hydra Soldier's down here!
I got him. What?
I ran him over!
Oh, we got him!
I backed
him! Let's go!
Oh my gosh, that was dope. Level 3 wrecks available. Oh my gosh, I didn't even really mean to my back end to kind of slide out like that. Dude, you can totally just whip people. Wait a second. Do you see this? Okay, dude, there's a bar, like a boost bar, on the left-hand corner of my screen. Dude, whenever I use the brakes, the boost bar goes down. There's like a brake bar. We can just melee switch. Okay, now when you break, see it go down. Just like a boost bar.
I see it.
Teammate down. Watch their railgun.
You want to switch back?
Yeah.
To our left. They're shooting. No, right in front.
Enemy down.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Incoming cover detected on the highway.
You got him?
Ooh, that walking.
Didn't save him for long. Shit, there you go.
Watch out, I'm about to die. Drive.
Ghost jockey on the highway.
Oh, shoot.
Alright,
I think you should be safe
right
here.
Right there. Nope, we're not.
Save enough!
Alright, I'm good.
Oh yeah, he's right above us.
Contact, hostile fire!
Okay, just go around.
Run.
Here, Rod.
I should get assist for this. Oh god!
Here, Rod.
Positive hit. Fine.
I knew he was gonna be around here somewhere. Oh god, they're spying from blue base. You're gonna die. I gotta get you out of here.
Drive. Go.
Oh, there's the right name. We got you out. Okay, let's worry about our ghost jockey. Or is this the same
jockey right there.
God, they're shooting at you. They're like really annoyed.
No! Don't let me die.
I'm trying!
Enemy eliminated the ghost jockey.
Drive back!
Fire your weapon, Jacob!
Stay right where you are.
Yay! You're alive! Right. How are you still alive?
I just realized this Warhog is actually a lot stronger. It's like no damage to it.
Well,
so
yeah. There's a lot of damage to this lion. The only thing it's got going besides its increased shield or increased armor is it right there to our right.
Oh,
down to our right.
Go.
Oh, now you die.
All right. Go back to home. I'll meet you at home.
I'm trying. Too fast.
Incoming Covenant threat detected above
the monument. I wouldn't mind
seeing
like a Sonic reskin of this. What was you know, like Sonic the Hedgehog. Oh, I got shut down. Wow, it slid like a good like sprint distance away. Where are you? You guys saw?
Lost the Bradley.
I thought it was a saw in here. There's a ghost and an enemy on top of that pelican. They're blasting.
Right there.
No, there's one by the pelican. I know he's right there. Kill him.
He's hit.
Can't run. He's up. You get him?
Someone else got him. I got an assist.
Enemy
ghost ultra.
No, I'm trying to run.
You got it.
Can it stand? Do a ghost ultra. Oh gosh, it took a lot of shit from that. Oh my gosh.
All right.
That lasted
how much
quite a
tricks do you have?
Three. Meet me at home base. Let's do the Mueller one. You spawn
okay.
it this time.
You want
though.
Me to pull it out? Or you want to pull it out?
Yeah, you pull it out. I gotta get
I'm pulling out the Rally Warhog.
No, the Rally, not the Kneeler.
All right, I'll pull out the Kneeler.
Red confirmed.
All right.
Ooh, it's like blood red. Oh.
Wait, you're not at home base, are you?
All right, I got you. I'm going to home base right now. I'm like right here. Right.
Don't run me over.
Oh my gosh, this is freaking yummy, dude.
I said not to run me over.
I see you.
I went to look at Twitch chat, man, and I got ran over.
Okay.
I didn't think you were gonna be that quick.
Okay,
I have a weapon there on the ground. Just kind of stay there.
I know I'm holding it so it doesn't disappear, I'm gonna drop it back down.
There you go. Alright, dude. Wait, let's get a good look
at this
thing.
Look at this, dude. I know.
No step.
Hey, look how it's glowing.
Look, not only that, look at this cool symbol in the front. I love red, by the way. Red, white, gray, and
it's
black.
It's saying Helios.
And look, the whole turret.
Alright, get on it and shoot it.
My God.
Oh,
get in before this guy takes it. Get in. You want? Off from the side. No. Off from the side. See, he can be a good sport.
I'll let him drive it.
Why? Don't let him drive it.
I know I'm not gonna let him drive it. Let me get a turn. Let me try it. No.
Lucky shot.
Oh, he's playing along. All right. Wait. What? Where do you want? I'm on the turret.
Oh my gosh, this is great. It really is.
Oh god, why'd you let him drive? Why'd you let him drive? Where are we even going? Give us our vehicle back.
Shields are back.
Oh god. Dude,
oh
the shields.
Oh!
Oh, that's so sick. Wait, I'm gonna make sure I get the driver's seat. I'm gonna make sure I get the driver's seat. God, we look like a bunch of idiots chasing after a flipping warthog.
I got it.
Take it back to home base. Take it back to home base. Never let someone else drive your vehicle.
Oh my gosh, the shields are helping us so much right now.
Oh my gosh. Oh. Okay. Yo, but I think we were still getting hit there. Maybe on the left side. I lost my
All right, I'm in the back completely.
Drive to the left. I'm getting a power up.
Wreck confirmed.
Be careful, he might be there.
We've lost the lead.
Keep drive to the left. Or is it left? Yeah. Alright. Let's go on a merge.
Oh no, let me get over shields too. Hold on, let me get over shields too.
Okay, but keep in mind, get the best one you can, because when you're driving around, sometimes there's a lot of downtime, like right now. This is
downtime. I don't have any power ups for that.
Our core is vulnerable. Let's not let them get in here, but let's just keep driving around. Come on, go. Oh, wait.
Blue
drive
one over here.
Wait, get me behind that Zulus under. I probably can make him explode. Stop. Oh, God.
Hey, we got blues right in front of us. Right in front of us.
I didn't even hit him, and he's just backed
hey.
Off.
Hey, switch keys with me. I'm gonna take this this warhog back.
Level 4 wrecks available.
What are we gonna even do with this? We're just gonna donate to someone? Oh my gosh, the shield. Wait, the shields don't seem to help. Give it to him. Just jump out and give it to him. And then get back in here. Oh god, someone's shooting us. Oh, there's another one!
Someone else has it! Oh!
Go,
right,
go!
Wait until they heal up.
Alright,
just stand
here.
So we can help him out.
Lost one to a binary rifle.
Oh god, there's a binary. Okay, someone gets a binary rifle. Dude, if that binary comes here. Oh my gosh, I actually have the kill on him. Sick. No, what are you doing? He just destroyed the other warhog. Alright, come on.
This is freaking great.
He can just drive his around. Oh god, he just ran over a teammate.
Oh, I thought he died.
No, he ran over a teammate. Alright, keep me away from that. I don't want to be close. No, back up.
Oh!
Oh, dude, I just took out someone on the turret. Dude, this thing's good. It's exploding every time I keep hitting it. Oh! Dude, that's
let's
cool.
Go.
It's just like a little explosion.
They're targeting me!
I just need to hit this guy like one at a time. Dude, we're getting railgun. Yeah.
Okay, as long as we let these shields recharge, we'll be fine.
Yes.
Their railgun is up.
Dude, we're getting sniped at! You need to drive! Someone's trying to snipe me out of the cockpit. Oh.
Hey, I'm tough.
That's not me shooting, though. It almost looks like it's venting, like, excess heat. You know?
Yeah, that's what I was looking at. It looks like it vents out, like, extra stuff that it doesn't need.
Dude, did I drop that vehicle? Oh, got it.
Right in front of us. Hey, right ahead.
Yep.
Target eliminated.
Hey, nobody else is getting their chances. Stuff, but we're like using it so smartly.
Dude,
hey,
we have another one
ahead.
Over here. Yeah, I'm shooting at him too. Yo, this is so good. It's like open cockpit vehicles, but even vehicles in general, you can sit in the back. I'm not gonna say upright right now that it's better than a railgun. Don't always get naded. You got naded. The shields aren't that strong though. That one nade. I don't think it was that.
No shield.
Oh god, get us out of here.
Oh.
Yeah, one ground pound shield. They come back decently quick, not like the Banshee.
One thing is the Warhawk has no damage to it though, that's the thing.
Yeah, you have to hit those combines on it. There's some drawbacks to this Warhawk, definitely. And that's what I've been saying, like your head.
Someone's just about to come out, they saw us.
Well, let's not give them reason to stay in there. Let's just drive around. If he comes out and dies. Oh god! Oh god! Oh shit! He just took out both of us.
Shut off! I'm going back in. The Warhawk is still fine. Just needed shields.
The Warhawk's fine. Don't worry, guys. I'm gonna get a plasma.
Warhawk is perfectly fine.
And upgrade shield. Let's see how that works.
I'm in back.
Dude, I'm gonna use a void tier. Screw that. Dude, side seat, void tier, vehicle versus vehicle. Not only will it shut them down, it'll keep their vehicle. It might flip their vehicle. Where are you?
I'm in the back of home.
Oh, you drive to the left. Oh, I'm not gonna wait for a, yeah, drive to the left. I'm over here. Oh, I don't wanna wait for the. I'm being so impatient, but I don't wanna wait for, like, overshield. I wanna be side seat. You need to find someone to gun. Because I have a void steer. And if we run into a vehicle, I wanna be able to just suck people in. Don't sit in the back.
Oh, you have the one that shoots the black hole, right?
Yep.
I'm seeing a lot of.
I'm looking for any of our friendlies. We have. This is our only armory, so. Go in here, see if we can't. Oh god, do not let the thing hit us. Please, just don't.
The bazooka captain, I know.
Yeah. Oh. I'm gonna skip the turret for now. But. I don't want to stay in here forever, dude. Drive out to the right, if you can. If you can't do that.
Where?
Drive out to the right. Or just give me shots on them. Whatever.
I'll see his stuff coming, so if I see. Alright, like right there, I'll move. Every time I move. Keep your heads down. Right there, you got a Kush on the back.
Yep.
Go.
I like the overheat sound.
It sounds like a crystal breaking. You got it.
Oh god!
You can get it. Keep shooting it.
No, why would I shoot it? He's using a Vespa. He just got it!
Oh god.
No!
Kill him! Hey, we can take this one, so not to break always.
Okay. I'm taking the Vespa. I'm getting the Vespa. Yo, find yourself a driver. Okay, go. Let's go. No, wait. What are you doing? Yeah, Meat wants to drive me. Let's go. Oh my gosh. I told you we see a lot of work. You can't get through there. Don't
let's
even try.
Go.
Oh, I told you these rockets were going to be really fast. They're just like the upgrade rocket. All right, guys. Let's roll out. I know they can't hear us because we're in party chat, though. Dude. Okay, we're going to get this Promethean, dude. If this guy can give me a good angle that isn't like directly below him. Like this is a horrible angle, I can't see anything.
Right there. You got a blue.
Watch out! Energy Zord trying to come after you! Oh, I got him!
Be careful with the rockets, you hit the.
He needs to give me a good lock on this, dude. Yeah! Dude, this is amazing! Dude, it locks onto vehicles. The Vespa locks onto other vehicles. Other land vehicles?
Mine.
No, dude, it was gonna lock onto.
Oh no! Oh no! I got a tank on me! Run!
Oh shit!
Okay, I gotta wait.
Dude, Warhawk, I just curved it over that hill.
Dude, this Warhawk is still.
Oh, I got the war! I got the damn tank! Holy shit! This is amazing. Oh god!
Oh no! They took the Warhawk.
I got him.
They took my Warhawk, and they shot me out of it.
I know, I killed him.
Do you have it?
Yeah, I just got it. Holy shit, though.
Okay. Right here, I'm behind you. Oh my gosh, that was way too close.
Oh god, incoming missile!
Oh!
I saw him back there, they're using the damn Vespas.
Okay, alright. I'm at South Garage.
Alright, I'm at South Garage
this
as well.
This is crazy.
But if someone's trying to take
all right,
South
all
Garage,
right.
I didn't clear it. Cleared out.
Yo, this is ridiculous, dude. This is amazing.
Monkey, did you enable your audio, Monkey?
Incoming Promethean threat. Hey, no. Don't destroy. Idiot.
Did someone just destroy one of these new Warhogs? Really?
Yes.
Oh my god.
Idiot,
you're
shooting at it.
Oh, I'm over here.
Access to this artisan armor.
Hey, go get a plasma pistol.
Oh yeah.
Reward hope and high acceleration option. I'm reading these. Things real quick. Red confirmed. Move up, support the Spartans. Hold on. So.
All right. Just give me.
Hey, monkey.
Get on the right side of the vehicle, and I'll shut him down. There's a tank to our left.
Okay.
And someone's using the blood divan.
Hey, get the eternals up. Hey, get on the turret. Switch.
I'm afraid. That tank. Fuck that. No.
Oh. I got it.
Oh shit. Right, hey, there's a guy behind.
I still got the warhog.
Yeah, I know.
Don't worry. Hey, I need you to drive it.
Like, alright.
Somebody got it.
Where are you in the... Okay, I see you. Oh, okay. I see how it is.
This might be the end of warhog.
Yo, we have an Oni. Someone else has got an Oni. Oh god, it's a Prophet Fang!
Oh, watch out!
No! Help! Oh, did you get him? No, you didn't get him. He's still alive. Oh my gosh.
Oh, yes. We got him.
Where's the Prophet
Fang? Oh, Prophet Fang! Oh no! You guys can take the fucking warhog.
Yeah, I want the Prophet Fang.
Oh, let's go!
No, dude, give it to me inside. Give it to me inside. Let's get the warhogs inside and then trade me the Prophet Fang. Ah, too late! No, I wanted to use that so bad cool. In the video. Dude, these new warhogs are amazing. Damn. Screw that person whoever was complaining online about them. These new warhogs are good. They're nice and they're fun to use.
Alright, probably give us another game?
Yeah.
Monkey, you joining in?
Yeah,
here in a minute. They didn't come out with any new weapons.
No, but no, I mean,
the only new weapon they have is a hybrid one.
Dude, take us back to the... Okay, good job.
I didn't see it. What new helmet and armor did they come out with? That's what I'm...
They're nothing new. Yeah, Stinger. They might have ultra rare variants of it, but I didn't see any ultra rare variants, so...
Interceptor Rictus. Is that it? Yeah, that's an old...
Yeah, that's a rare.
Alright,
they didn't add too much stuff, so I'll probably be able to unlock all this stuff within a couple silvers. I hope I get one of the new warhawks here in a second. I'm opening up a silver right now. Try to see what other new stuff I'll get. Damn, that storm has been booming constantly. I got the hybrid BR, I'll be able to show them that. And I got the grunt, I'm gonna put the grunt on.
Wait, hybrid BR? The carbine?
Yeah.
The carbine sight on the BR.
Yeah. And then I got the Rally Warhog certification just now. So.
I just opened up a requisition thing. I got a new stance. I got Hammer Time.
Oh, dude, look at the grunt.
XP boost.
It's like the classic grunt with the birthday confetti in the background. So cool.
Where do you see that?
On my character. Look what I just got. Do you see it?
I don't see anything.
Do you not see
that?
Oh,
that's cool. Wait.
Yeah.
Did I get that? Hold on, let me check.
It's a new emblem. I just got it. I didn't actually expect to get an emblem with this one.
Oh no, you probably got
it.
Didn't get
it. Are you in a game?
No. We're sitting waiting for you.
No, we're waiting for you. I invited you, yo.
Well, make sure to name
well,
your audio.
I want to wait for Aereo as well.
What's he doing? Yeah, he's probably doing like a Wars or Halo Wars. Yeah. Just join us, Monkey.
All right, hey Monkey, include your audio.
I did.
All right, sweet. Okay, let's start this up. We can all three. Now we can have a three people warhog. I'm gonna do another RP jackpot.
Hey, put if anybody has mission victory, put it on, cause
all
after
right, I'm
we
doing
use
it.
Those warhogs, we have to win so we can get some points.
Well, if we're in a warhog the whole time and everyone else is in a warhog the whole time, we're gonna lose. I'm just saying, like, actual foot shoulders are what get to the bosses and win the game. I just hope we don't get I hope we get like another the other city one. That one's fun to take the speed warhog with.
Yeah, that was perfect. Any closed stuff like the other maps, like
I mean, you can do it
map?
With the other ones. Oh, I don't know.
Starbase, whatever.
We all have Vespins, right? They're like level 5. We all
got
the Vespins.
Yeah, Monkey has all of them. He just got all the new ones, so he has a fresh batch. So I'll use my last one.
Dude,
unless
look at the team of dots. Look at how many people are using the memories of Reach anti-dodge. I think it's called anti-dot or dodge dot.
I want to get it so bad. I don't
it's
have
like
it.
So basic, but like it's cool looking at the same time. Someone's like the Kneeler one. It's just a plain basic. There's no picture. It's just an animated kind of slate of pattern. Anime patterns. I think that's something we could have as emblems. Just kind of. They don't even have to be references to AIs. They could just be like a cool like little zigzag pattern with some other stuff in it, and just animate it, and make it look cool. And I think people would like that. This guy. Yo. So, what do you guys think about Call of Duty Infinite Warfare? Initiating
Warzone Simulation. Oh my gosh, nah, that has to be... Down bosses and eliminate, I think, that is the most idiotic Call of Duty I've seen so far, because... I think Call of Duty Infinite Warfare is just running out of ideas, they're just throwing stuff out there.
Okay.
I mean, like...
Not being a fan of the series, you know? And not playing the last 4 or 5 games, you know? I'm not like, oh, it's another space theme. I didn't play the other one, so I can't say that. But what made me dislike the trailer, you know, is the fact that the things the characters were saying were just like, you know, it was just like, you know, stereotypical things like, oh, we have to do this for the good of mankind. You know, like, it was all the stuff I've heard before, and like... The COD game.
So, yeah, it's been repeated way too many times, and like, yeah, the fact I think it's because Infinity War's running out of ideas, and they're just throwing out the same stuff, just with more pointless advanced stuff. You know, one game that really beats it is Battlefield 1.
Okay, which one are you doing?
Pull out one of the new ones.
Incoming covenant in the comm tower. Rally Warthog.
Right, it doesn't matter. We'll go in and we'll get better. We'll get better weapons still around. We'll,
Alright, hey, I'm right in front of home. I'm on the, yeah, right side.
No one wanted to take these aisles? Alright, are you right behind me? Alright, sick.
Right behind you.
Let's go! 5-5. That's the number of times.
Hey.
Right. Oh my god! What are you trying to do?
Solid hit on that one.
Oh, dude, I got the kill! I have the kill on first strike!
Let's go!
I literally killed him right before you guys managed to blow up the people. I didn't expect to do that. I was actually trying to throw a nade ahead of him. Let's just drive around, try to run people over, get going to the cross. Oh, dude.
Got him.
Dude, get us out of here.
Oh, it's gone. Oh, so close to get that last one.
Don't worry, I need back you up.
Go back to home.
I'm not getting my shield here. Every time they hit any part of the vehicle.
Hey monkey, I'm back at home.
Come to the dig site. Where the ranger spawns. Oh, it didn't let me run him over. And the elite's trying to jack me.
Is it? I don't think they can.
Yeah, they can. Jack's flying before.
Oh, alright, we got him. Jeez. Oh, he dropped a sticky nade. Sweet. And he dropped the ammo. That's what I needed. No, give my magnum back. I'm on the right side. That's why. Oh, I didn't know I was being
I
wish we could just hold button. Without.
You can. West armory captured.
Hold A?
Well,
hold A.
Yeah.
Double! Oh gosh, don't.
Hey, drive away a little bit so we can get a chance to. Stop right here.
I'm like less than half of it. This is Metroid. Perfect place to stop.
I know what I'm doing.
Wait, what is there?
Oh my gosh.
I just don't want to waste these warhogs.
Yep.
Oh, hey, let's get there. Hey, let's get the commander.
They don't have commander.
Oh.
Oh, it just bit us off the AI. There. Oh gosh. I guess I went from... Oh, dude, I see those ladders, dude.
Switch sheets, Sarah. Jeez.
Yo, I'm spawning west. I'm gonna get better weapons.
Oh!
Actually, that's a good idea. I don't know why I didn't think of that. I'm getting a kneeler so I can get on the side seat.
Rec confirmed.
How much ammo is on this? Hardly any. I think this is the one wreck item though, right? Oh, I don't have any. I'm a dummy. That's why you keep your, well, common wrecks. Oh yeah, little weapon.
Wreck confirmed.
Alright guys, where are you?
Oh, dude, you literally just tapped me.
Maybe in the back of West. Yeah. Oh, wait, are you guys already back here?
What the fuck?
I'm behind one.
Oh. Oh, that was a cool shooting.
Where are you guys?
Oh.
Oh, you guys died. Right, what the
I'm
hell?
I'm gonna spawn the new warthog. I'm gonna spawn that sword kneeler warthog. See how that works out.
All right, I'll get the side.
It has shields. Monkey, remember how yesterday I was saying, oh, they should put warthogs on the shield?
Yeah.
Literally, they just did it the next day. That shit is crazy, dude. Hold on, where you at? Hey, I'm at home. Yeah.
I'm in the back of our armory, in that little side path. So pick me up on your way out.
I'm on the right side of home base.
All right, check this out. Look.
Did you, wait? Do I get in? No, I don't get in.
Oh.
I'm like. Oh shit. Okay. Wait. This guy doesn't have a gunner. He's using an Oni. Ah, screw him.
Well, be his gunner, Mammo.
But I have a Nealer for Sicy. Fine. We got.
Oh, he has explosive.
Yeah.
Alright.
And then we got the fast frog here. Dude, we got like three warhogs. The fast one, the Nealer one, the explosive one. We got all the warhogs. It's like a candy shop in here. Pick and choose.
Nice.
I wish you'd move.
Detected above the crane pit.
C-3PO. I like the reference, but do something. I hate when people drivers just stand there. Okay. I think we pretty much got them.
Alright, here comes the Captain Dolan, or whatever.
Oh yeah. Yeah, we're gonna be able to kill him.
No.
This still kills faster than any other one. But, I mean, the other one has its uses. Alright, let up the Baron. Not get hit by the Banshee Dawn. Dude, this Oni Warhog overheats really fast, though. Oh, there's another Oni in here. He's crashing the party. Another Oni Warhog.
Got the kill.
Good job.
Good job.
Let's go.
Hey. None of that. Not when I'm recording, at least.
Oni behind us.
Oh!
Shit.
I told you there was an Oni that crashed through party, guys. Oh, they're trying to cap our base, too.
Come get me back at home.
I got killed, too, man.
Alright, hey, go to home, spawn the home. I'm gonna spawn the rocket launcher one.
You hear you spawn the rocket launcher one?
Okay.
The new one, yeah, the yellow one.
Okay, I'm here, left side. Right side,
I'm
right side.
The back.
Oh my gosh,
I'm out of the ground
right
now.
This guy?
You on right side?
Yeah, right side.
I should have tested out.
Oh gosh. Be careful. There's another one of those angry warhogs out there.
I like it. Alright, go. So this warhog's supposed to be faster too, isn't it?
A little bit, yeah.
Faster acceleration. Definitely got a faster
fire
rate.
Right in front of us.
Alright.
Don't ever
stop.
I'm gonna
get a splinter grenade.
I got
it. I can't actually jump in there. I don't know why you're honking. Somebody's honking at me and I'm a scout warhog. I don't get it.
Meet me back at the place.
I got killed.
Alright.
Oh, you got killed?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna spawn west. I'm gonna try to get it back.
Let's go.
Oh, they
fashion.
Blew up the warhog.
I'm going old fashioned. I'm gonna start using guns now.
Firing. Yeah, me too.
Wow.
Hybrid, dude. I wanna try it.
And
there's the one
at
our base.
350 points. We're at 350. Night Marshal at the dig site.
Got him. Are you guys still alive in that vehicle?
Yeah, we're at West Armory.
Alright, I see you.
I'm at the Night Marshal.
Same here, I'm helping out.
Yeah.
Alright, I'll meet you there.
Yeah, Night Marshal.
How did I get the kill? What the hell?
I got it. Too.
Six wrecks available. I got it. Yo, I got a scatter shot. You got a scatter shot and an healer. I'm primed for side
shooting.
We got a Wraith shooting.
Inbound to our armory.
We have one too.
Caverns now.
I think we have a ghost ult here as well. So.
Oh, I got killed. I'm gonna use.
I hope they win. So, oh god, they're in our armory. I just walked in on two people just casually throwing up at the top. Yeah, I wasn't paying attention. I was just actually about to go to the army just to kind of go with. But yeah, they're
I'm on your team.
Yay, assist for days. No, they don't tell me they took the scope. Alright, someone just took my shotgun. Nope, that's mine, bitch.
Hey, would you be down to play some infection after this?
Probably.
This needle of the carbine is so cool.
Damn it! I'm getting confused here. I don't know if it has to do with my look settings that I changed recently, or probably not though. Just, this is the first time I played Halo in a while. Teammates are falling to the Covenant Patrol. Oh, he got you. Trying to hit his little weak spot.
Yo, all of red team is at West Armory.
Yeah, I figured like, that much.
Yeah, because that's how they're trying to win by taking bases.
They don't actually do that.
Yeah, they do. They're not going to get the bosses.
Oh, that was an enemy. I thought that was
they're not going to get the bosses at all. I'm going to be
they're not trying hard enough.
Out there slaying.
I mean, you see what they're doing right now. That's not going to do anything. But teammates eliminated the patrol leader. We still have our base, right? All right, great.
No, they're capturing it.
I know, but we still have it. There's a grab hammer there.
Got it.
Yeah, it's probably my old one.
I got it. I picked it up.
That's right.
Did we clear
you
it?
You want it back?
We cleared it.
No, I'm good. As soon as I get enough wrecks, I'm gonna bust out of Phaeton on these fools.
Hey, there's two energy soldiers in the ground.
Yeah, I'll probably end up picking them up.
Hostile fire!
Try not to waste all our time picking up weapons.
Incoming Promethean threat detected at the crane pit.
Alright, okay, we need to get out of defending our base because they're actually catching up to us pretty damn well. Yeah, we need to get that Promethean.
Get that tank, I just hit him with the nade.
They're in on top of our base too. No one's shooting.
Alright, hey, I'm invisible, I'm heading to garage. Actually no, I'm gonna go capture
Dude, that was a good nade. Zenis, whatever you want to call it. Just like, dude, the perfect nade.
Hey, guys, I'm by myself at East Armory. I need help. I'm invisible. Alright.
So I'm coming in a sword banshee.
I'm not
coming
myself.
Oh, God, this is a tank.
Enemy eliminated Knight
Strategos. Monkey, where are you, boy?
Enemy is halfway to victory.
Oh, they got the fucking dude. And they got their armor. What are you guys doing?
I was driving a Banshee and their tank.
I'm capturing. Hey, I need help. I'm almost there. Got it.
East Armory captured.
Yay, maybe they'll cool their tits and get all our base so we can capture it back.
Oh, damn.
We might be able to capture this back. We got something to. We have a sniper in the. Don't go up top. You gonna hit me, guys? No, you're not. I'm just gonna keep shooting you.
I'm trying to bust the loot right now.
Watch the enemy fire.
Got us.
I'm just trying to hold on west though, so we don't.
God, three guys just came in and got us. One up top, three in the bottom. What could win me the game? Could it be this? Probably not. But let's try it. I spawned
if
here.
If Warden comes and we get him, I'll get Warden. I always do. Oh! Sniper, I saw the glare.
Yeah, there's a sniper in garage. He's probably just sitting. He's in garage. Alright. I'm gonna take down these hunters.
Did somebody get the sniper down?
Yo, I need someone to at least one person out.
Remnant hunters at the dig site.
Hunters is a right, 2-3 man job. You're gonna need to be on foot too.
I'm on foot. Wait, on which side? Blue or red?
Our side, of course.
I'm on red side because I'm trying to hold down east.
All right. Wow, those do a lot more damage than I remember them doing. If no one's gonna help me with these hunters, we might not win the game.
Oh, you think you can help? Because I'm trying to hold down east so we don't lose
I'm in a Banshee.
Oh.
Oh, they had a rock. Alright, now I can come and help with
the hunters? Yes. Shit. What was that red glare? Oh, no. The guy that was helping me just died. Oh, it's a laser! He's lasering me! Oh god! Red team is here. They've noticed that I was actually trying to do this, and they came in and just got me. So yeah.
I'm over here at theirs.
Well, I'm at ours, and their ours are down low. They're gonna get. They're gonna steal.
Hey, monkey, over there.
They're stealing ours, guys. Yeah. I needed help. I almost had them.
Well, I can only spawn where I can spawn.
I know. I'm not getting mad. I just. Oh, did I kill him? I got him. Yes, we got it. Right? Those hunters are ours, right? At least, we got the last. We got the one of those two on our side. I'll help you guys with the other one.
Oh, let's go! Even though I died, someone else took it.
Teammates eliminated.
Alright, we need to get this guy over here too. Night
dignitary at the grotto. Is it just the grotto? Isn't there a night dignitary somewhere else?
No, there's one at the grotto and there's one at the loading dock. We got a tank behind us, so you know. One by the grotto.
Okay, I really damaged the dignitary. I took one of the turrets.
Damn, I got run over.
Yeah, I think they're gonna get the dignitaries. I think we lost this one, guys.
Nah.
Oh, because we let them get that one, the original knight. The 150 knight.
I'm not gonna lie.
What 150 knight? Oh, the first one.
Knight Strategos?
Yeah, I forgot about
that. That's the only reason they won. Or they're gonna win.
They have a banshee in the air.
The knight is still there, right?
They're all dead.
Whoever shot that dude, thank you.
Yeah, we lost the game.
Lost it!
Damn. They could throw one and leave. Yeah, they're gonna get the base back. Probably. I'm gonna spawn there just so I can be there. Not to actually. Oh, they're gonna cap it, aren't they? No. Alright. What we got going in the garage here?
Why did you guys not go to armory? What the fuck?
Enemy controls all bases. I'm gonna try to catch the garage. There's only four defendants. Two defendants, one defendant.
Oh, was he using a bayonet? Hope not. If you send whiplash, no, I'm not gonna do that. Let's just roll the dice. Red confirmed. Okay.
Warden. Oh, no, we're not gonna have a chance though, anyways. Or maybe if we do kill him extremely fast. Level 9 Rex available. No, I'm not even gonna bother with waste to buy anything.
Oh, I didn't get another core. Stupid rain thing gave me a normal sniper rifle. It actually isn't quite that bad. Yeah, there was too much vehicle madness. I got nades for days. I'm actually. Am I throwing them right? Nah, they're bouncing too high. I had no time to look. The Warzone strategy is just chucking out nades. I actually got someone. That's a loss, Spartans. Weapons.